Yeah, they only have one cam on the one side. Yeah. Why is it my fault? Why is it my fault? Alright, do I have the team right? I don't. Good doubles or pretty bad doubles. I mean, obviously it seems like Lumen's doing fine here. This looks like something. Oh my goodness, he's at 99 after the hit. What a confirm. Wow. Well, that's a pretty good double throw then. It just sounds like a nice low angle for lots of up smashes like ninjas. Really well done. Early kill was easy. Big group ledge trap going on right now. Full spawns up in this bitch. Left side. Except the game is out. Oh, he missed tech. Oh, he's taking stock. No. Oh, just like that. Just two quick stocks. Now the lead is the other side. It's pretty big. Oh, goodness. That I thought was going to be something crazy. Nice fair to back here. Yeah, this is a very hard hit there. There it is. Nadia Wall taking game one. Yo, what's up, Sleeper? It's me. I'm Tony. HT Delta in the chat. Sleeper's in chat. Characters game two. I didn't see where we're going, but we'll find out. You're going back. Totally understandable. It was a close game, just those two stocks came at the very unsituational time for the other team. End up being the bad one. Could either go away. It could go either way. Going all over the place. Oh, that put in there was pretty good. pretty tight window, but that wasn't the one that worked. Good job. Game is back with the gyro. What's he gonna do? Oh, we matched him in the corner. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, made that back. Should be able to jump in the place. Didn't happen. Hunter will not take it. Never mind, it will. Was that the thunder that killed him? Cover. Killing the off move down there. Doing the Pikachu does best. Cover it up. Yellow team Edgeguarding on both sides. Or Electron on both sides. Mimic can do about that. Oh, and he got he hits him with, as he calls, the Nadia. What are you doing?